Director Umang Kumar is setting new milestones for the directors in the industry. First Maricom and now a biopic on Sarabjit starring Randeep Hooda, Aishwarya Rai and Richa Chaddha. On Thursday, a new song from the film was launched amid all the star cast except Aishwarya. Randeep, who was unwell due to appendix, shake a leg with Richa Chaddha at the event. But the major question surrounding all was whether Pakistan will ban the film as it reveals the story of a common man trapped in Pak jails. To this, Umang Kumar gave a positive answer.
सवाल आया पाकिस्तान में या कहीं भी रिलीज होने का, तो वो ऑब्वियसली हम दिखाएंगे और उनके व्यू पॉइंट्स लेंगे. And ऐसा कुछ नहीं है पिक्चर में जो ऑब्जेक्शनेबल हो.
For now, the film Sarabjit is making headlines in the town with its cast and the storyline. Let's see how well the Janta Janardan will accept it on big screens.
Thank you so much.